Hey guys, this is Niuniu. Right now I am in Ninchi, Tibet Autonomous Region. The village I'm standing in is very special because most of the villagers are with the Lhoba ethnicity. 大部分村民呢都是洛巴族。Lhoba ethnic group actually is an ethnic minority here in China because in the entire country there are only around 3,000 Lhoba people.Right now, I am wearing their traditional costume. As you can see, the major colors are white, black, and red. And they're using blue as a decorating color. With the full accessories on, I feel beautiful and a little bit heavy. One signature cultural heritage of the Lhoba ethnic group would be weaving. And with the traditional weaving technique, they are trying to find a new path to their beautiful lives. And now I am standing here ready to try the traditional weaving. Let's see if I can master that technique. As you can see, I am right now tied up with the entire machine. I was told that in order to provide proper support, this is necessary. Ooh!Alright, so I don't think I'm doing a really good job, but I kind of understand the concept. And take a look at the cloth right now. I feel like it's the easiest kind. We have the white and black, but in order to make the patterns even more beautiful and more splendid, I believe there will be more of these poles and making it even harder. So let's see how an expert does it.And that's how proper Lhoba style weaving is done. Now they're also trying to create their own brand so that people all around the world will be able to appreciate this special art craft and perhaps get them online. So how'd you think about the Lhoba style weaving as well as the costume? Let me know in the comment area. See you next time.